Klaus Eichinger, Pi Days Vienna.
So when you first announced the conference, you, at least I, prepared slides. I think when you're more a veteran, you don't need this anymore. But to start with, a short question. So we have just seen an announcement for an awesome PyCon Web in Munich. Now we are in Bratislava. Do you know some city in between?
We're not.
it's not. You can, I'll show you. There is actually one which is pretty close. I guess most of you know it. It's Vienna, it's really, really close. So it's about 80 kilometers or so. And we have just heard that there is a PyCon Web. It's end of May. And do you know what happens between now and end of May? Yeah, well, exactly. It's Pi Days Vienna. So it's the very first edition of an Python, a larger Python event in Austria. It will be at the beginning of May, so 5th to 6th of May. Well, in Vienna, of course. And something special, it's free. So we are getting hosted by a bit larger open source conference. We get kind of our own sub-conference, like a separate track. And therefore, there is, yeah, free entry. So what to expect? We start with a Django Girls workshop, 1 week in advance. If you are into tutoring, please drop us a mail. The main event is then 1 week later, Friday to Saturday, which is about Python and pies. So we'll have some pies on Saturday. And for all those who like Koala and who cannot finish all their features tomorrow, we have also a hackathon, a Koala hackathon on Sunday. So to wrap it up, 5th to 6th of May in Vienna. The URL is there, pydays.at. And the call for participation is still open, so it would be nice to have some submissions here from you as well. And if you want to join, especially I think for those who live here in Bratislava, there's really no excuse not to join us. Okay, would be great to see you there. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Klaus. Thank you.